You guys want to kick that one? Kick that one. Quick max this one. Northwestern won the call. Deferred their choice to the second half. Heights or Satan? Hey.
We'll kill them all. There's a flag down on the field.
Personal foul. Blindside block, number 24, offense. Half the distance to the goal. It'll be Heights as well. First and 10.
Let's go!
Joshua Sanders carries the ball. Brought down by Josh Carter. Second down. Joshua Sanders carries the ball. Jacob Amy on the tackle. It's third down. Sanders carries the ball, runs into Josh McElroy. It's fourth down.
Job B! The sun down!
Brees Hall, Roy Johnson are back deep. Thank you. carries the ball. Brought down by Caden Classen. Jerron Fulfrey, second down short. Daniel Hanks on the return. Todrick McGee on the stop. Carries the ball. Marcus Hicks on the stop.
Good job, Marcus!
Joshua Sanders carries the ball. Darius Cooper off the stop. Third down. Mod Ryan Hubbard carries the ball. Pushed out of bounds by Jamar Martin. Fourth down. Now the bell back deep.
Encroachment, number 96, defense, 5-yard penalty, remains first down. Hubbard carries the ball.
Josh Carter. Stop. First down, 55.
Entrenchment number 96, defense, 5-yard penalty, remains first down.
Sanders carries. Josh Carter stops. Second Jones pass complete to Patterson. Jayron Coltrane on the stop. First down for your Grizzlies. Troy Johnson. Brought down by Luke Rainey. Second down. Long. Jones kicked the extra point. Extra point's good. Score. Knights Falcons for 7. They're going to play Grizzlies 23.
Are you fucking me?
Third down.
two bullets for touchdowns for the Falcons.
Good pass if you guys have kicked the extra point. Wichita Heights Falcons 13, your Northwest Grizzlies 23. Cape Class kicking off. Roy Johnson back deep. Roy Johnson. Tracked down by first and spare. It's a first down for your Grizzlies. Northwest Grizzlies 30.
Thank you.
Jalen Hanks. Jesse Foyer is the stop. Bob Jacob Yonkman. Brees Hall, along with Roy Johnson, are back deep. Soul carries the ball. Elijah Mosley was there to stop him.
After the play, Anessa Ruffus, number 10, offense. The down counts. It's after this is to the goal. It'll be second down.
Brought down by B.J. Richard.
Third down.
Right down the field.
Oh, They're offsetting foul. Personal foul, unnecessary roughness, continuing play after the play. Number 5, offense. Number 27, defense. Those fouls offset. It'll be third down.
Come time to Ryan Jones.
Prior to the pass, an eligible receiver down 50, number 72, 5.
Be sure to visit our concession stand for food and drink. Concession stand run by the Grizzly Pride Booster Club. Also want to mention that the Boosters are selling shirts, hats, and other wearables. If you're in the need of Northwest Grizzly attire, please visit their table located near the concession stand. Brees Hall on the carry. John Soto on the main charge for the second down. Brees Hall carries the ball. Kalen Lowry on the tackle, third down short. Reagan Jones kept the ball. Bob Brooks tackle. First down, 3 Grizzly. Back down on the field. Reese Hall carries the ball in. Reese Hall carries the ball. Bryson Smith with a shoestring tackle. Second down. Reese Hall carries the ball in the middle of the Heights Mountains. Reagan Jones carries ball in, touchdown, Grizzlies. Reagan Jones kicked the extra point. Extra point's good. Score, Wichita Heights Falcons 13, your Northwest Grizzlies 37. Camden Aldridge on the stop. Dylan Hanks on the return. First down. Joshua Sanders goes wide. Purcell Fence on the stop. Sanders carries the ball, Josh Carter stops him, third down. Justin Sanders carries the ball. Self fence helps stop the first down for the Falcons. Justin Sanders carries the ball again. Malcolm Bell on the stop, second down.
Personal foul, necessary roughness, number 55, offense. 15-yard penalty from the end of the run. It'll be third down.
Dylan Hampton carries the ball. Zion Jones on the stop. Second down.
End of the first half.
End of the first period. Score, Wichita Heights Falcons 13, your Northwest Grizzlies 44. field. This evening, the Marching Grizzlies will be performing their 2018 field show, Marching Band Classics, featuring tunes that have been staples of marching band literature for decades. These tunes include Weather Report's famous song, Birdland, Herbie Hancock's Watermelon Man, and George Benson's On Broadway. Trumpet solos are by Griffin Newton and Paul Divignani. Drum major, Taylor Cosbot. Antonio Long Jr., you may begin the show. tonight as part of Vibe Magazine's Greatest Show on Turf program. Scholarship presenting sponsors, Dillon's, Lane Enterprises, McDonald's, Butler Community College, and co-sponsors, Advanced Physical Therapy, Bethel College, Newton Orthopedics and Sports Medicine, Motion Watch, Visit Wichita,
WSU Tech,
and Vibe are donating a $500 scholarship to Northwest High School. Thank you, Dillon's, Lane Enterprises,
McDonald's,
Butler Community College, all of my greatest show on turf sponsors, for your support of Northwest High School student athletes and Northwest High School. Dillon's is represented by David Rinke, Lane Enterprises McDonald's by Kristen Marlock, Butler Community College by Paige Hickey, a Wichita Northwest graduate, now a Butler Grizzlies soccer player. She set a school record for the most points in a season, 36 goals, 19 assists during her senior year, and was the 2015 Wichita Eagle All-Metro section. Paige was named honorable mention All-City League during her sophomore and junior league junior years and received second team offensive All-Region 6A her sophomore year. Congratulations, thank you. Put your hands together. Be sure and visit our concession stands for food and drink. Concession stands run by the Grizzly Pride Booster Club. Also want to mention that the Booster is selling shirts, hats, and other wearables. If you're in the need of Northwest Grizzly attire, please visit the tables located near the concession stand. While you're down there, a $5 donation to the Booster Club gives you a chance to win a $500 gift card from Dylan's, a free extra value meal from Lane McDonald's, one meal a week for a year. Winners will be announced at the end of the high school football season in November. All the proceeds go to host the greatest show on turf, Booster Club. Thank you. Here comes Carries. Just mirrors on the stop. Brees Hall carries ball. And Jalen Lowry and Calvin Craig Reed, second down. Cale Patterson off reception. Here's the flag down on the field.
On the defense, that penalty's decline, the result of the play is a first down.
Johnson carries. Full arc. Tackle at second down.
Holding number 10, offense. 10-yard penalty from the spot of Fucknell. Remains second down.
Flag down on the field.
holding. Number 15, offense. 10-yard spot. 10-yard penalty. Result will be a first down for Northwest.
Elijah Mosley on the return, brought down by Jamar Martin. Sanders carries the ball. Eric Solis on the stop. Sanders on the carry. Jared Gibbons on the tackle, third down. Punt. Grizzlies ball, 45-yard line.
Encroachment, number 71, offense, penalty, first down.
Roy Johnson on the reception. First Smith on the tackle. It's first down for your Grizzlies. Resaw carries the ball. Luke Rainey. A little help from Justin Mears. Tried to bring him down. Second down. Roy Johnson carries the ball, runs in for Luke Rainey. First down for your Grizzlies. Tenant for Zion Jones, broken up. Jones' extra point is good. Score, Wichita Heights Falcons, 13, or Northwest Grizzlies, 58. Out of bounds, flag down.
Free kick out of bounds. Yes. Heights is elected to take the ball. 35.
Yeah.
That's what Sanders carries. Jacob Jones tackle. Second down. Joshua Sanders carries the ball. Malcolm Bell, along with Josh Carter on the tackle in third down. Down on the field.
Encroachment, defense, number 96, 5-yard penalty, results in a first down.
Carries the ball, tripped up by Jared Gibbons. Second down. Sanders on the carry. Jesse Foye on the tackle. Third down. Joe Dippersmith keeps the ball. Jacob Gunn on the tackle. It's first down for the Falcons. Covered by the Falcons. Joshua Sanders carries the ball in for the Falcons. Touchdown, Falcons. Extra point block. Score. Wichita Heights Falcons 19. Your Northwest Grizzlies 58.
Good job, Marcus!
We can start on the 20-yard line.
We want the touchdown.
4349770. Go to the Bearware tent. Reagan Jones kick off. Dylan hangs back deep. Dylan Hanks carries the ball. Jesse Foyer, Jared Gibbons call on the stop. Flag down on the field, pass is complete to Ryan McDougal.
Pass interference, number 21, defense, that penalty's declined, result of play.
Hubbard carries. Marcus Hicks, blood on that pile. Call for your ride. Don't be up in the stadium. Call now to set up your ride. Self-fencing. Third down. Thank you. Justin Sanders carries. Purcell bench on the stop. It's fourth down. Hey, please help us keep the stadium clean and throw your trash can on your way out tonight. Thank you. If you're needing a ride home, now's the time to call for a ride. Call now. Set up your ride home after the game. Carries ball in. Touchdown, Falcons.
Keep it up, keep it up, keep that crazy spirit up. Keep it up, keep it up, keep that crazy spirit up.
Kate Classic kicked the extra point. Extra points good. Score, Wichita Heights Falcons 26, your Northwest Grizzlies 65. Caleb Coleman on that carry, handoff from our new quarterback, Mason Ross. Luke Rainey with the tackle, second down. Caleb Coleman carries the ball. Couldn't quite get around Luke Rainey. Third down.
Touchdown!
Aiden Wheeler carries ball. Ran into Juan Soto. Fourth down. Yard line. For those of you who need to ride home, now it's time to call for a ride. Now we left the stadium. Call now to be picked up. Second down. Davion Ware carries the ball. Purcell Finch on the tackle. I'm sorry. Domingo Vega Thomas on the tackle.
Thank you.
first charge to the half.
Northwest takes an 18 second time. Ladies and gentlemen, the faculty and staff of Northwest High School, thank you for attending tonight's game. Remind you to buckle up, have a safe trip home. Final score, Wichita Heights Falcons 26, Northwest Grizzlies 65.